All right, we're on. Where is the chat window? All right, cool. So we got some connections. I'm just currently trying to figure out where the YouTube chat stream is. Last time I had a chat stream and I can't see it. Rules are down the side. If you want to keep read the rules while we're starting, I'll just try and figure out how to view the chat. The YouTube chat, I can't see it anywhere. And I'm gonna quickly spam this to a bunch of places while everyone rocks up. Nothing exciting happening at the moment. Let's put some tunes on or something. Where are we? Spotify. Okay. So we've got two people viewing. I'm gonna wait until wait for 5 minutes until the official start time. And then we're good to go. Yeah, no big deal.
Swinging sword lecture, closing down the sector, supreme neck protector, better want him kid, Mr. Messer, warming pot, about to blow his lid from the pressure, too hot for TV, for sheezy, too many wanna be hard, be easy, it's all in together, going all out together, it don't take much to please me, still homes, I'm never satisfied like the stones, we joking, don't write and see them selling crossbones, protecting what I'm writing, don't clash with the titan, who blasts with a license, to kill rap recitants, come on, in the zone with your nigga from the group home, to cow,
fuck your lifestyle,
put your lights out, get this shit to crack and got you feeling with your pipes out. Time for some action. Surfing the avenue, mad at you. Where I used to battle crew. Back when Antoinette had that attitude. Cover me, I'm going in. Walls closing in. Got us busting off these pistols. My niggas got issues again. Same song, armed with the mega bomb. Blow you out the frame, then I'm gone.
Yeah, I was going too, but we roam. Cellular phones, doc meth, back in the flesh. Blood and bones, don't condone. Spin bank loans and homegrown. Suckers break like turbo in ozone. When I grab the broom, moonwalk, platoon, hawk, my goons bark. Leave you in the blue lagoon, lost.
True.
Three nines in the club with Masu. D9 in the club, right behind on the boss. Haters don't touch.
What?
Weigh us both up. Now my neighbor doped up. Got the cable hooked up. All channels. Lift my shirt, all mammal. You ship off keys and we ship grand piano.
Sold on shotgun.
Hand on the pump.
Sipping on the 40.
Yep. Smoking on the blood.
Bust my gun.
Red and rep, hitting jump.
La 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 la.
Revolution will not be televised. The revolution is here. Yeah, it's common sense. The DJ Premier, we gonna help y'all see clear. It's real hip hop music from the soul, y'all. Yeah, check it. Yeah. The perseverance of a rebel, I drop heavier levels, it's unseen to heard. A king with words, can't knock the hustle, but I've seen street dreams deferred.
says disabled, okay, sick. Some say I'm too deep, I'm head too deep to sleep. Through me, Muhammad will forever speak. Greek brothers with handshakes on ghetto landscapes, where a man is determined by how much a man makes. Cop cognacs and spit old raps with young cats with cigarettes in the air. Licorice they appear under the FUBU is a guru. That's untapped. Wanna be in the rat race, but ain't ran one lap. Ran so far from the streets that you can't come back. You're tripping with nowhere to unpack, forgot that. Rap, real, something you feel. And you know, yes, you know. This is rap, real, something you feel. And you know, yes, you know. This is rap, real, something you feel. This is rap, real. And you know, yes, you know. One, this is rap for the black people. In front of 2-inch glass, some eight rhymes, I order fries. Inspiration when I'm
weird, it's not. It's saying that, I'm the truth. I can't have live chat summits. By the realness I bring to it. If revolution had a movie, I'd be theme music. My music can even fight, fuck a dream to it. My life is one big rhyme, I tried to scheme through it. Through my shell, never knew what the divine to bring through it. I'd be lying if I said I didn't want millions. More than money saved, I wanna save children. Dealing with alcoholism and Afrocentricity. A complex man drawn off of simplicity. Reality is frisking me. This industry will make you lose intensity. The common sense in me remembers the basement. I'm Morpheus in this hip-hop matrix, okay. Exposing fake shit. And
weird.
Yeah, I can't find it.
Some days I take the L to jail with the real world. Got on an 87 side by this little girl. She recited raps, I forgot where they was from in them. She was saying how she make brothers come. I start thinking.
Let's get started. Regardless whether everyone's here or not, I can only see two concurrent viewers, but I'm sure everyone will just tune in. The only shitty thing is that if everyone from the 10 people is not tuned in, it means we can't do a sick trade. So the trade period is when I assign teams and then we can do a little, you know, you can swap teams around. That's like my favorite thing from the last time. So hey, if people aren't here, this is the way it goes. So one cool thing is I've loaded up on 100 count two-piece boxes for everyone. So everyone that got cards last break and this break, you'll be receiving them in these sick plastic boxes. I also weirdly found, does it say 11 are watching? Sick, okay, dope. Mine just says, for some reason it's telling me there's two, unless it's different on the analytics. Oh yeah, 10 concurrent viewers. Okay, sweet, we're all here. Okay, dope, let's do this. I don't know, I was sorting out my cards and I found all these random cards. I don't know where they've come from because I definitely haven't bought any old school cards lately. But check out these bad boys. I'm just gonna move this microphone around a little bit, so sorry about that. Marcus Camby, Brandon Roy, Brad Miller, if you remember Brad Miller, Tyson Chandler, Ben Wallace. I got a little Ben Wallace card. I don't know where this has come from. Brad Miller again. I don't know why these Brad Millers exist. Chauncey Billups. Vladimir Rodmanovich. See, the Seattle Supersonics are still around on these cards. These are the old school upper decks. Glenn Robinson, the original. Jamal Tinsley, who ended up playing in the NBL, if I'm not wrong. Damon Stoudemire, who was a very much hyped rookie that never panned out. Deshaun Stevenson, three-point threat for the Mavs back in when they won a chip. I'm pretty sure he was with the chip team. Rasheed Wallace. Peja Stoch. Someone say that for me. Peja, anyway. Baron Davis. I don't know where these cards have come from. I can't remember opening them, but they were in with my new cards, so fuck knows. Tonight we're opening up. This is one I'm pretty hyped for. Six autographs in this box. Panini Contenders 2019 draft picks. I've also got two boxes of our much love, only because of the card we're hunting, NBA Hoops. But let's do our shuffle. So if I can go to my many, many, many windows that I've got open. Okay, let's do it. I'll just go over. I've made a little list of the last break. Obviously, everyone knows that Pelicans, Grizzlies, and Lakers are probably the one teams that you want to hit. But this is nice to visualize how many what teams got the most good inserts. The Chandler card. Where is he? Tyson Chandler, where are you? Where was he? Brad Miller, Tyson Chandler. Why? Because he's gone for a he's struggling for a rebound. They surely could have found a better photo. Okay, so the last break, the most inserts were Utah Jazz and Washington Wizards with five. They got five each. Autograph and patch cards went to Boston Celtics, LA Lakers, New Orleans Pelicans, and Philadelphia 76ers. They haven't been done yet. So Jesse can't hear us, but yeah, well, we obviously haven't done it yet. So if you look, some teams didn't even get an insert. So Detroit Pistons bombed out and Sacramento Kings bombed out. Raptors bombed out. So not great for whoever got those teams, but, you know, hopefully it's a bit different tonight. So let's get started. I'm going to get these teams and we're going to shuffle them. Okay, so what I do is I plonk the teams into a random generator. We randomize once. We randomize again. And then we randomize one more time. And then we copy that. Copy. We go into my spreadsheet. Team name match sheet. Okay, this is the last one. We're going to go down to this week. Oops, Daisy, where are we going? Here we go. NBA teams, Kings. We go to the names, entrance. So everyone's names have been put in twice. If you see a mistake, please let me know, but it should be sweet. So that's everyone's names. Everyone's names in three times. Let's go to random generator. So here we go. Randomize. We put them into 15 people popping off. We put them into. Where are we going? What am I doing here? The teams, bang. Oh, Jesus, wrong one. It's a rookie time. Put them in here. And then we gotta. Oh, this is gonna fuck up, I bet ya. One second. I'm gonna delete this out for a second. Let's delete these rows. We're gonna sort by. Sort by column D, A to Z. Alright, there's your teams. I got Pistons, Sixers, and Hawks. Not bad. Who got the Pelicans went to Tom. The Lakers have gone to, where are we? LA Lakers have gone to Jordan. And Grizzlies have gone to Jesse. So, now we enter my favorite part. Oh no, Pitbull has taken a dive. One second. Pitbull's eating shit. Come back up here, Pity. There we go. Come on, straighten yourself out. He's been getting lit. Okay, sweet. So, trades. Let's do this. Who wants to trade what? And let me know. You want to trade Raptors? Who are you trading Raptors to and what for, Justin? Fuck, I didn't. What have I got? Pistons, Sixers, Hawks. So, I don't mind the Hawks. And I don't mind the Sixers, really. Boynton, you got Spurs again. That's Spurs twice in 2 weeks. What do you want to trade, Jesse? Bulls for Sixers is very one-sided. So, no thank you, but thanks for the offer. Jesse. I'll gladly trade the Hawks for the Grizzlies, Jesse, so just throw them at me. Let me know if you want... Oh, fuck Washington. Washington Wizards, nah. I'm going to hang on to the Hawks, it looks like... Jordan, do you want Jazz for Raps? Come on, gang, let's get this cranking. Okay, so let's do this for like a couple more minutes. Jordan, do you want Jazz for Raps? Clippers for Raps? What have we got going on here? Okay, so we've got a trade. Jordan's trading the Jazz. God, what's strikeout? Oh, where are we going? Strike through for the Raps. Where are you, Justin? Boom. Okay. Cool. Hawks for Grizz. Okay, done. Cool. Blazers for Knicks. So we want Blazers, yeah, Blazers for Knicks, okay. Blazers for the New York Knickerbockers. I nearly spelt it as well. Okay, done. So, Jazz for Raps, Pelicans for blah, blah, blah. Phoenix and Blazers for... What did Steve get? What'd you get? Steve, you got the Warriors. What else we got? Did I miss any trades? Nah, I think that's it. Are we done? Going once, going twice. Are we done it? No more trades? Okay, so for those that are on the live stream that can't see, we've got a live chat, but it's via Facebook. So it's via the people that are actually in the break. So the way that it works is, for the people that are watching that aren't in the break, once the names are matched to the teams using a random shuffle generator, I allow everyone a certain amount of time to trade the team. So we've currently just traded all the teams. So this is now set. We can get cracking, which I am stoked about. What have I got to do before we break into this? Nothing. Okay, great. Let's get started. So first box. Oh, actually, we know what time it is. All the boxes this week are sealed because we received everything in good condition. So stoked about that. So let's get into that. I've sliced this bad boy open down the seam. Whew. I went digging through an old card shop today and got some 1986 cards from this, like, oh man, they're, well, you know, if you've heard of Garbage Pail Kids, it's like them. So I'm pretty stoked about those. Okay, what we got is the six packs, the fat packs. Each pack should have a signature card inside of it. Sick box as well. This box is real cool. It's got, I can't see if you, yeah, you can see it. It's got the contenders. The draft picks inside. This is real dope. I'm gonna put this at the back. Okay, let's get into it. Our first pack. Ooh, yeah. Okay. Straight off the block. There's a lot of cards in here. Okay. Straight off the block. Season ticket. Kobe Bryant. That's nice. I'm going to go put that straight in the pile because we love a Kobe. Season ticket. Anthony Davis. Kemba Walker. SGA. Joel Embiid. Marvin Bagley III. Mikal Bridges. The Swiper DeFox. Larry Bird, I love a throwback card. I've kind of been putting all these throwback cards in sleeves. So a bit of Charles Barkley throwback here. That's nice as well. I see something. I don't see. I'm going to organize these a bit better. I see something nice at the end. So I'm just going to quickly spice this up. Another Kobe. That's two Kobes in one pack. They're base cards. But here we go. This is the first hit. I have never heard of this player before. Jalen McDaniels on card signature for the San Diego Aztecs. Now, I don't know how we're going to split that up if they're coming via colleges. Someone needs to look up who he got drafted by for me. Can someone look up who Jalen McDaniels got drafted to, please? And that will go to them. I'm going to put that in a sleeve, so I'm going to put that aside. Game day ticket, PJ Washington. That's nice. Game day ticket, Chuma Okafor. School colors, Romeo Langford. School colors, KZ Okapla. And there's something in the back here. 1 second. These are nice. Both of these are really nice. James Worthy legacy card. Lakers with another hit. That's a nice little Lakers card. And Donovan Mitchell legacy. So Utah Jazz with a little hit there. That was nice. This card is really nice. I'm gonna slip this into a little sleeve right here. Jalen McDaniels. Okay, Jalen McDaniels to the Hornets. Hornets with a little boom there. A little boom to everyone. Thanks for looking that up, gang. I'm gonna move this over here. Okay, that's a little air horn, I reckon. That'll be your one big card. You never know. We're chasing that Kobe Zion, and I think I'm optimistic that we're going to get something nice. So, as a team, these cards are really nice to handle. Like they're really, really big. Donovan Mitchell, Landry Shamet, Damian Lillard, Klay Thompson, Anthony Davis, Kemba Walker. SGA again, Joel Embiid, Marvin Bagley III, season ticket Donovan Mitchell, draft, shiny draft ticket Anthony Davis, that's a hit for the Pelicans. That is nice, that is really nice. Okay, here we go. On card signature for Zylan Chetham. Zylan Chetham from the Sun Devils is our on-card auto for this packet. Again, I have no idea who he was drafted by. I don't know this player. If you know, please blow up the comments because that's another little signature, but it's not by anyone I know. Game day ticket, Nazir Little. Game day ticket, Ty Jerome. School colors, Mufiondo Cabangeli. School colors, Tyler Hero. That's nice. And then I'm just going to put these aside while I grab these around. I fucking love these old legacy cards. Oscar Robinson, this is a hit for the Bucks. And a Kyle Kuzma, Lakers with the early hits. That's nice. So we slipped this into a Xylon Sheatham. Okay, who the fuck that is? Oh, the Dolphins back in the house. Okay, Xylon Sheatham. Heatham participated in the NBA G League Elite Camp and worked out for several teams before the 2019 NBA Draft, but he was not selected. Oh, shit. Tremont Waters was our last hilarious hit. This one is... what's his name? Xylon Sheatham. Okay, Buddy Hield, Kawhi Leonard, Alonzo Trier, Zach LaVine, Carl Anthony Towns, Russell Westbrook, is this focusing? Here we go. Landry Shamet, Damian Lillard, Klay Thompson, Buddy Hield, Kawhi Leonard, and then our signature for this packet is, let's look at it, it's a bit dramatic, Terrence Davis for the Rebels. So we are not having good luck with these signatures so far, but there's three packets left. We've got a Romeo Langford game day, KZ Okapala game day, Kobe White school colors, that's a nice card. Oh, Laguency Dort. Then our legacy cards for this packet is another Lakers hit. Lakers are on fucking fire. That is Jerry West. And then a Marvin Bagley III for the Kings. I love Bagley, personally. Who's got the Kings? What have I got? I don't even know. Pistons. I've got Pistons, Sixers, and Grizzlies. Okay, I'm just going to slip that one into a sleeve because that is a signature card. So that's the next one is Terrence Davis. And Terrence Davis, is that Raptors? Someone look that one up for me, please. Hopefully we get something that is a bit more spicy than that. Get rid of this. All right. Here we go. Third pack. Fourth pack. Giannis. Mikal Bridges. De'Aaron Fox. Oh, I'm leaning right back. I'm sorry. I keep forgetting that I've got a microphone. Larry Bird. Charles Barkley. Oh, I haven't been putting these things aside. CP3, Kevin Durant, Ben Simmons, John Wall, Shaquille O'Neal. Okay, I'm going to put him aside. And then, okay, so this one, this player, I actually know who it is for once. And our signature card for this packet is Jordan Poole for the Wolverines. Game day ticket, Cameron Johnson. Game day ticket, Dylan Wilder. School colors, Nazir Little. School colors, Ty Jerome. And then our legacy cards are Carl Anthony Towns and Swiper DeFox. So can someone tell me, Jordan Poole, is Jordan Poole the Warriors? Jordan Poole plays for the Warriors? Am I wrong with that one? Jordan Poole. On card autograph for this packet. Okay. This one busted a little weird. Let's get into this one. Okay. Kyle Kuzma. I can't even see. Chris Paul. Kevin Durant, Ben Simmons, John Wall, Shaquille O'Neal again, Miles Bridges, James Harden, LeBron James, DeAndre Ayton, Kyle Kuzma. Then our signature for this packet. Oh shit, I didn't put these fucking things over here. One second, I've just put the cards in a bundle in it. All right, put these over here. And... ooh. Sorry, I'm a bit of an amateur out here. One second. before I dramatically reveal these cards, I just need to organize this a little better. Okay, here we go. Okay. Signature card for this packet is Goga Bitadze. For Georgia. So again, let me know who he plays for. I can't remember. I think it's the Wizards. Game day ticket is Brandon Clark. Game day ticket, Ja Morant. Ooh, that's nice. Little Ja Morant. So we've got our first big rookie hit, which is Ja Morant. That goes in the pile. PJ Washington school colors. I'm pretty sure we just had him. Chimu Okeke school colors. And then our legacy card is for the Sixers, Charles Barkley. That is real nice. And Kevin Durant for the Warriors, also very nice. Okay, let me just put this in a sleeve. Pacers. Okay, this is exciting. We're all learning stuff. Now, we've got one packet left that can get us a hit of a signature card of Ja Morant or Zion Williamson. We need to... This is what we're looking for. This is why we bought this box, so... Let's see if we get spicy on this one. Drew Holiday, Miles Bridges, James Harden, LeBron James, DeAndre Ayton, Colin Sexton, Kyrie Irving, Blake Griffin, Kevin Huerta, Steph Curry, Drew Holiday. And then to round out our signature cards, our six signature cards. Jesus fucking Christ. is Mifondu Cabangeli. Mifondu Cabangeli. He's also got a fucking terrible signature. I can scribble an M on something. Like, okay, we did not have very successful hits with the signatures. Someone tell me who he plays for as well, please. We got Grant Williams game day ticket. Jarrett Culver game day ticket. Cameron Johnson school colors. Dylan Wilder school colors. Ooh, for the Spurs, this is a nice card. I like that. David Robinson legacy. That's really nice. And then Colin Sexton legacy for the Cavs. So the signatures were not a good hit. They were not a good hit. So I'm disappointed, but the inserts were quite good. We had some nice inserts come out of that and a few like good players. So, you know, got to look at the silver lining on these things. Next up is NBA hoops. Give everyone a minute break while I bust this open. The Clippers get that hit. Okay, thank you everyone in the comment section for filling me in with that. I'm going to bust this box open. In the meantime, everyone, studio audience. Oh, my God. Let's thank Pitbull for coming back for a second week. You know, we always love his hype. There's a fuckload more packs of cards in the hoops. We've got our sweet, sweet, sweet 24 packs of your NBA hoops. One signature card in the box, and we're gonna go hunting. We want Kobe, Zion, dual auto. So let's. What's the. I can't even remember what the dramatic intro is. Let's get started on the hoops. What is that intro? What is that dramatic intro from? It makes me think of a TV show or... I don't even know. Okay, we're starting off with a big player. Matthew Dellavedova. Avery Bradley. God, upside down. Russell Westbrook upside down. Mike Connolly upside down. Yeah, come on. $39,999 is the current price for the... Kobe Bryant, Zion Williamson, dual autograph. So we're in for this one. Romeo Langford, class of 2019. Zion Williamson tribute card. Here we go. Who's got the Pelicans? Tom Eagleston with the first nice hit out of our hoops. Daniel Gafford and Patrick Beverly all up in this mother flipper. That is the Bevster, the Bevmeister, the little Bevy, the little warm Bevster. Okay, that was nice. That was a little, one air horn. One air horn for a Zion base card. We've got some more viewers. We've gone up, we went down to 7, now we're back up to, we're up to 12. Let's, you know, welcome everyone. If you've just arrived, we've already done the contenders box just here. Now we're moving on to the NBA hoops. Malik Beasley, Jaylen Brown, Ben Simmons upside down, Giannis Antetokounmpo upside down, Seth Curry upside down, arriving now, Cam Reddish for your Atlanta Hawks, Grant Williams, and then a Anthony Davis tribute card for the LA Lakers. Was this focusing? Focus, you little son. Let me just focus this a little bit better. Where's my card? Where's my camera? About there. Beauty. Okay. So I just had to do a little tweak. Cool. Where's... Oh, okay. All right. Sorry. Little delay in action there. On to the next packet. Angry Cat is back. Oh, get out of here. This packet is busted here. What's everyone doing tonight? Is everyone hanging out? Blow up my comment. Well, there's no comments. YouTube. Don't blow up the comments. Just try and telekinetically tell me what you're doing. Kevin Looney. Bismack Biyombo. Shai Gilgeous-Alexander. Norman Powell. Jonathan Isaac. Lights, camera, action. Victor Oladipo for the Pacers. Jalen Hands rookie card, and then a Keldon Johnson rookie card. Now we have a serious amount of packets to go through, I'm telling you this much. All right, Larry Nance Jr., Chandler Parsons, Jeff Green, Kelly Oubre Jr., frequent flyer Miles Bridges for the Charlotte Hornets. I like that. Rookie card of Jarrell Bradley, Malik Monk, and then a rookie card of Goga Bitadizi. We are still on the hunt. We are still on the hunt. We've got 48 packets to go, so we're all right. I like that we've got a Zion, and I like that we've got a Ja Morant right off the bat. It gets us going. Game day. Oh, God, I've done it again. These ones go over here. Daisy. Gary Harris for the Nuggets. Upside down, Domantas Sabonis. Derrick Rose. LaMarcus Aldridge. Alonzo Trier. Ooh, here we go. Malik Monk. It's numbered. This is a hit. Malik Monk. Shiny. And it's numbered. 3 of 49. That is a nice little card for the Charlotte Hornets. Another nice little card. Larry Bird tribute card for the Boston Celtics. And then Alian Smaljak rookie card. We love Alian Smaljak. I've got to stop leaning backwards. I keep forgetting that I've got a microphone right here. A little microphone. Does it sound sensual? Is it really sensual up in your ear holes? Leon, no. Yeah. I just spoiled myself. I just looked at the back card and I saw who is on the back. So it's a bit of a spoiler. Anyway, Jordan Clarkson for the Cavs. Jaren Jackson Jr., Will Barton, upside down Donovan Mitchell, upside down Terrence Ross, Who is this? Jalen Noel Purple for the Minnesota Timberwolves. Kyle Anderson and a Ruri Hachimura for the Wizards. Oh, it's really sensual if I get... It is a condenser microphone, so the closer I am, the better it sounds. But I don't actually have a stand yet, so I'm a little bit further back and there's like a bit of reverb because I'm live from the kitchen. But, oh yeah, I've got a little bit of announcement. So last week I mentioned that there was like something cool coming in the wings, and over the course of COVID-19 2020, I have been doing these basketball breaks. I've been selling some clothes, vintage clothes, and I'm opening up a clothing store that is, and I'm going to sell basketball cards and do breaks for real. So I'll be selling basketball cards. I've got a whole shitload of 90s basketball cards ready to sell. It's going to be a lot of fun, and it's a lifelong dream of mine to have my own clothing store, my own clothing brand, and sell basketball cards, so I'm fucking pumped. The broadcast will be live from the store. I get the keys on Monday, and I've got to do the fit out and shit, so it'll be a little bit till I open up, but how about that? That's going to be fun. Anyway, you probably don't care. Get back into it. Jason Tatum, DeMarcus Cousins, Upside Down Derek Jones Jr., Andrew Wiggins, Swiper DeFox, get out the fucking way. It is Swiper DeFox. The Kings get a little hit there. That is real nice. I'm a vibing that. Kevin Durant tribute for the Warriors. That's another nice little card. Steve Dixon. Justin Wright Foreman rookie. And then a Sekou Diombo rookie. That was a nice pack. Thanks, Boyden. I'm pretty pumped. It's overwhelming and it is very stressful, but I'm pumped. Nicholas Batum, Bojan Bogdanovic, Bogdan. Here we go. This is the Bojan Bogdanovic and Bogdan Bogdanovic. Bogdan Bogdanovic, but it's Bojan Bogdanovic. The Bogdanovic, Bogdanovic. We have fun. We have lots of fun here, especially with the names. Mitchell Robinson, Fred VanVleet, and this is Donovan Mitchell. Get the fuck out of the way. It is Donovan Mitchell. Get the fuck out of the way card. That's nice for the Jazz. Then we have Robert Covington and Ignas Brzezinski rookie card. The old Igdan Brzezinski. Yeah, Lachlan, yeah, fuck, 100%. Man, I'll tell you something that I just misgauged this. So after last big XXL break, the hardest part of my job after that XXL break, when I was splitting everyone's cards up into their piles and their teams, was players that had been traded. I had to like inspect every fucking card to make sure I was putting them in the right piles, because the players were wearing jerseys on the cards that they don't even play for that fucking team. Or it said in the corner, traded to such and such. It was hard work. So thanks, Lachlan. I'll be looking out for those Nets symbols in the bottom. It was hard work, man. It took me like 2 hours to put everyone's cards together. I was like a robot. Okay. Tristan Thompson, George Hill. Also, if whoever's got Warriors and I'm saying Kevin Durant for the Warriors, I apologize. I'm breaking your fragile little heart. Markel Fultz. That's the best photo they had of Markel Fultz. Everyone's playing basketball, but because he's played so little amount of games. Trevor Ariza. Lights, camera, action. Kyrie Irving. Not for the Celtics. It's the Nets. I've got it. I figured it out. Admiral Schofield for the Wizards rookie card, and then a sweet, sweet Dr. J for the Philadelphia 76ers. That's nice. You should know, invite me round, I do. What do you mean, Jesse? Explain yourself. I don't understand that comment. It's cool. We got Wesley Matthews, Kevin Love, Tyler Johnson upside down, Josh Okogie. Arriving now, PJ Washington, which is nice. PJ Washington's all up in this bitch. We've got to turn these around. Chumo Okogie, DeMar Carroll, what a bust. He's wearing Brooklyn in Spurs and now he's playing for the Rockets. Dylan Wilder, a rookie card. Put that on the pile. What have we got going on here? Fucking, I don't even know. Angry Cat. Oh, yeah. Well, I know where they're at as well. But when you're sorting out 500 cards, all you're looking at is the jerseys when you're trying to put them in piles. So it's like, it does get fatiguing and it's hard work. But thank you for the offer. I do know where the teams are at, but yeah, it's hard work. Anthony Davis for the Lakers, because it says in the corner, ignore the jersey, Los Angeles Lakers. Nikola Jokic, Harry Giles upside down, Dennis Smith Jr. upside down, Josh Jackson, frequent flyer Donovan Mitchell. Ooh, that's nice. Oh, sorry. Frequent flyer Giannis Antetokounmpo. That's even nicer than Donovan Mitchell. So double the nice. Double the nice. RJ Barrett tribute. Don't give me sass or I'll bend your cards. But thank you, Jesse. I'm glad you got audio on as well. I think I say heaps, don't I? This soundboard is pissing me off. Anyway, Alan Crabb, he's a bit of a crab. Andre Iguodala, Michael Kidd-Gilchrist, Ersan Ilyasova, Buddy Hield, a purple of Terrence Ferguson, Anthony Simmons, and then a Jalen McDaniels rookie card. So far, we are doing okay, but last break was a spicy one, and so far we are not reaching that peak. Okay. Thaddeus Young, John Henson, Frank Ntilikina, whatever. Pascal Siakam, fucking me. Donovan Mitchell, again. Lights, camera, action. JR Swish. Merry Swishmas, motherfucker. Romeo Langford, rookie card. And then a Chris Paul tribute. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish... Get on the books under JobKeeper. Oh, yes, you should. Hey, actually, that's a great idea. Anyone wants to work in my store, I'll get you on JobKeeper. Steph Curry. Rodinus Kurix. Evan Fournier upside down. Hassan Whiteside upside down. Isaiah Thomas. A get the fuck out of the lane. Aaron Gordon. Jordan Bone, rookie card. And a Carson Edwards rookie card. Is it just me or does it seem like the Celtics have about 400 rookies? Oh, then again, they did have 400 draft picks. So maybe that's the case. Aaron Holiday, Robin Lopez, Kyle Kuzma, Gorgio Jiang upside down, Willie Cauley-Stein upside down, RJ Barrett, class of 2019 for the New York Knicks. He wasn't traded, so I know where he's going. KCP, and then a Shaq tribute card. I love a throwback. Love a throwback. Lakers with another hit. Lakers are a good team to get. So what do we got? Who's got Lakers? Jordan. It's nice. Jamal Murray, Kent Bazemore, Bradley Beal, DeAndre Ayton, draft class Ruri Hachimura of 2019. Oh shit! Zion Williamson rookie card. That is a... Matisse Thybulle rookie card, and then a Mike Scott. A little Mike Scott. So we like it when we get Zions regardless. Where's the auto and high voltage? Do you mean inserts? Is that what you're looking for? We've still got that many packets left. So, it's coming. They're coming. Draymond Green, Miles Bridges, Nerlens Noel, Marvin Bagley III, Emmanuel Mudiay, arriving now, Kobe White rookie card, and a Bol Bol rookie card. All legs, no man. Come on, you little dolphin. So we've got 7 packets left of this box. We'll have a little break, a little drinky. It's Thybulle. Fire, it's Thybulle. Miles Turner, Justice Winslow. Miles Turner, Justice Winslow, Thon McKeer, Kyle Lowry, Mo Bamba, Purple of Dion Waiters. We love Dion Waiters up in here. If you love eating edibles on a team plane, make some motherfucking noise. Boom! Tribute, Ja Morant for the Grizzlies. And a rookie card of Tyler Herro. Oh, I should stop whistling because I'm probably penetrates people's ear holes through the thingity bob, through the microphone. Alright. Taurean Prince, Victor Oladipo, Jabari Parker, Miles Bridges, last camera action, Giannis Antetokounmpo, Jeremy Lamb. Ooh, who the hell is this? DeJuan Hernandez, rookie card for the Raptors, and then a tribute of John Stockton. I like that. I love a throwback. Love a throwback. That was my parrot. He says everything that I say. Oh, Jesse, come on, don't give me that. You might get a Trae Young signature card yet. Denzel Valentine, LeBron James, Karl Anthony Towns, Andre Robertson, John Wall, oh, for the Brooklyn Nets, numbered 45 of 49, a Kevin Durant. Is this a prism? Yeah, prism? I think it's called a prism. That is numbered. Let me just put these cards down. Right in the corner, right here. 45 of 49, Kevin Durant. Nice. That is shiny. That is a triple air horn. Come on, give me a triple air horn. Kevin Porter Jr. and Moritz Wagner. Okay, this is it. Down to the last 4 packets for this box. We still had no signature card and apparently no high voltage. So, one of these packets has it. Dwight Powell, let me see the way. Dwight Powell, Kevin Huerta, Kevin Durant, Devin Booker, Chris Middleton, frequent flyer Paul George. Rookie card of Justin James, and then Marcus Morris for your LA Lakers. It is not the Boston Celtics as it says on his jersey. Okay, so We are down to the packets that have the signature in it. We just got to see what signature we get. Okay. Kemba Walker. Jalen Brunson upside down. De'Aaron Swiper the Fox upside down. I mean, up normal. Giannis, get out my fucking way again. That's a nice one for the Bucks. That's, I think it's the second one you've got. Rookie card of Tyler Jerome. Tribute of Dwayne Wade for the Heat. And Dwayne Dedman, the wrong Dwayne. So we're down to two packets for this box. Slip that out. Okay. This way. This way. Dion Waiters. Reggie Jackson. Serge Ibaka. Aaron Gordon. Troy Brown Jr. Jarrett Culver arriving now. Jarrett Culver rookie card. And Marquis Lodzuda Silva rookie card. This is it. Signature card is in this packet. So who is it? We will find out. So this is it. This is a signature card packet. So for everyone playing at home, we're about to unmask what the signature card is for this box. So let's get some, what do we want? Some X-Files? Caris LeVert, Austin Rivers, TJ Warren, Derek White, your signature card for the San Antonio Spurs is Chimezie Metu. Who's got the Spurs? Boynton. If you would like to sell this card, I will buy it off you. So let me know what you want for it and I'll buy it off you. A purple of Quinn Cook. A Kobe Bryant tribute card, which is nice. And then a rookie of Kyle Guy. So, that's a little air horn. We've got a signature. That is not the one we're looking for, though. But, hey, we carry on. We've got some alright stuff in there. We've got a couple of Kobe's. We've got a couple of Zion's. We've got a couple of Ja Morant's. So, at this stage, what have we been going for? We've gone for an hour. I'm just going to grab a quick drink. A little bit of a drink. I'd love to eat some food.
That's affected. How many dead folks? This art resurrected. How many nations? This culture connected. Who am I to judge one's perspective? Though some of that shit y'all pop to it. I ain't relating if I don't.
For all those playing at home, we're just having a quick break.
I just want to innovate and stimulate minds. Travel the world and penetrate the time.
13 viewers, not bad. We're just gonna bust the last box of poops now.
But now I appreciate this moment in time. Ball players and actors be knowing my rhymes. It's like,
you know.
Yeah. Take a quick fiver. Okay, we'll take a couple minutes. Hang on, kitty. Let me know when you're ready and we'll get back into it. I've got the one touch ready for the big bad boy. If we get a six signature, it's going straight in to the one touch.
I'm sorry.
What else could I show you?
I just wanted to thank you.
because your lyrics are so positive for the women out here.
Oh, yeah, I appreciate that. I appreciate that, sister. You know, it's like I think that we got to portray women in a better light. You know how, you know, most rappers are talking all this other stuff, you know, making women look bad, you know. I was
This is the packets I've got from 1986. You can't really see it. That player on the signature was Chimezi Metu. He's one of our rookies. He'll be all right. He's still young, 20 years old. I think that card will be worth like $5, but I mean, I'll enjoy it. So let me know if you want it. We've got 11 viewers. Cool. It keeps fluctuating. I think people keep checking in, see what's going on, and then buzzing off. Average watch time is 17 minutes. So yeah, there's plenty of people checking in to see what's going on. Let's get back into it. Let me just find my browser thingy. Okay, let's do it. We are back. Did you want some tunes on in the background? Something? Do you want me to keep some tunes on? Or do you want the, do you like having the silence? Thanks, Rob. Oh, this packet's a bit skewy. There we go. All right, let's get straight into this one. Alan Crabb, Andre Iguodala, Michael Kidd-Gilchrist, Stephen Adams, and we get our signature card straight away. So that's taking a bit of a buzz off us. Alan Smaljak signature card. Not quite the Kobe Zion signature that we're looking for. In fact, Smaljak can suck my smell. So there we go. That's our disappointing signature card for this box. That was first packet in. So, not great. But we move on. Markel Fultz purple. Tyler Herro rookie card and Jeremy Lamb. I'm just going to pull that into a sleeve regardless. It's still a signature card. On to the next one. We've still got 22 packs to go, so 23 packs to go, so we'll see what we drag out of it. It says one signature card on average, so Smaljak. Caris LeVert, Austin Rivers, Wendell Carter Jr., Bogdan Bogdanovic, Mitchell Robinson, tribute rookie card, Aruru Hachimura. And then rookie card of Tylan Horton Tucker, and then a tribute of Karl Malone. Love it. Yeah, what the what is with that? Last pack is weird. It's a bit of hype, but if you get it on the last pack, it's super hype because you've been waiting for the whole time. But first pack, not so much. Wilson Chandler, Justin Jackson, Fred VanVleet, Markel Fultz, RJ Barrett, class of 2019. I thought I uncovered a secret stash on some website today of 2009 draft pick cards for like $100, which is the Steph Curry draft year. And then I put it in the shopping cart and it said there's no boxes left. So our boy Tremont Waters, all up in this motherfucker. KZ Okapala and Mio Oni. Who the fuck are these people? Was it just me or was the draft of last year really top heavy? Sick top level picks and then average as shit all around. Oh God, come on. Don't get disheartened though. I've still got two more boxes of hoops over there that have got our name on it. So I still very, very optimistic. John Collins, Clay Thompson, Trevor Ariza, Tyler Johnson, Josh Okoji, arriving now, Jarrett Culver for the Minnesota Timberwolves. Charles Barkley tribute. Lovely. And then an Al Horford. if you can see that pile there, like that's high, that's all inserts ready to go for us. So it hasn't been all lost. Like we've got some decent amount of cards. That first box was pretty expensive, so we didn't have as much to break this week as we did last. Thad Young, John Henson, Rudy Gobert, Joel Embiid, Lights, Camera, Action, Devin Booker for the Phoenix Suns, the Lost Suns, Dwayne Hernandez, John Stockton again, and the tribute cards, they are, must not be uncommon, and then Kevin Porter Jr. upside down rookie card. Oh, I see something shiny. This is going to be nice. So whatever it is. Steph Curry, Rodinus Kurix, Eric Bledsoe upside down, Myers Leonard upside down, Brandon Ingram upside down, Tyler Johnson, sparkly, not the right player, but the right card, Mo Wagner, and Justin James rookie. So, nice card, but wrong player all up in the house. What else have I got here? I feel like busting another box, but no, I shouldn't do that. Lou Williams, Tim Hardaway Jr., Josh Richardson, Harry Giles, Dennis Smith Jr., get the fuck out of the way of Aaron Gordon. Jesse, half the cards in every single pack are upside down. And if you haven't got my joke by now where I say they're upside down, you ain't going to get it. RJ Barrett, rookie card. And Isaiah Roby, rookie card. You want to open another box? Okay, sick. Well, I can open another box if everyone wants at the end of this. I've got a Prism box sitting here, and Prism's pretty fucking dope. I'll just get everyone to chuck in a little bit of extra cash. I'll definitely put a, wait, where is it? Oh, it's 11 of 15. I didn't even notice that. Good spotting, guys. That Tyler Johnson is at 11 of 15. I can slip it in a sleeve if you want. All insert cards. So regardless of me sleeving them right now or not, all insert cards get sleeved in your packs. So everything in this pile here will get a sleeve. So don't freak out. Yep. Okay. Lockie's in. Jordan's in. Okay, sweet. Okay, well, at the end of this, we've got 15 packs of hoops to go. I'll bust a box of Prism. Okay, sweet. Langston Galloway, Joe Harris, Josh Jackson, Ersin Ilyasova, Carl Anthony Towns, Lights, Camera, Action. Alfonso McKinney, Brandon Clark, rookie, and a tribute to Kobe White. What's the price on that Tyler Johnson, James? Aaron Holiday, Robin Lopez, Kyle Kuzma, Nikola Vucevic, Vince Carter. Another hit for the Lakers. Frequent flyer LeBron James, that's nice. Marcus Morris. And a Ty Jerome. Okay, so everyone's down to open another box. 1 second, I'm just gonna go grab it to show you what you're opening. That's what we're gonna open. So I'm in, I'm pumped. We'll bust another one. We'll finish off this hoops box and we'll bust this prism. So hold tight your base bins and we'll get that busted. Put it over here. Yeah, so what's that Tyler Johnson worth, James? How, in fact, let's get hype for that box. Let's get some watermelon going. Gerald Green, one of my favorite dunkers of all time, Gerald Green. Otto Porter Jr., my hand's getting a bit crampy now. Get out the way, microphone. Otto Porter Jr., Buddy Hield, Frank Ntilikina, Pascal Siakam. Numbered to 21 of 49, rookie for the San Antonio Spurs, again, Keldon Johnson. Again, Rob, if you want to sell this card, I'll buy both your Spurs hits off you. So, I like our rookies, and I like his card, so let me know if you want to get rid of it. A Tyler Johnson worth $100. Yeah, but I guess it's like, who's buying it? You know, who's dropped, it might be worth $100, but who's buying it for $100? But that's nice. Rookie card, Ja Morant for the Grizzlies. Get in there. That's nice. And Darius Bazley. Who's that little bad boy? Oh, it's LeBron James pop toy. Sick. I was looking at those today, actually. The problem is they all have the same face. So you never know which toy you're looking at. Avicii Zubac. Courtney Lee. Trae Young, there's your Atlanta for you, Jesse. Evan Fournier. Hassan Whiteside. A Fred VanVleet purple for the Raptors. Nazir Little rookie card. And a tribute, Rui Hachimura for the Washington Wizards. Not bad. We're cruising along. I'm pretty pumped for this Prism box, though. Hoops are good. Get some nice little hits out of Hoops, but Prism's a whole nother fucking kettle of fish. Okay. Terry Rozier. Eric Gordon. Isaiah Thomas upside down. Giorgio Dieng upside down. Frequent Flyers Russell Westbrook for the Houston Rockets. Not the Thunder. Don't trick us, you son of a... Quindary Weatherspoon rookie card for the Spurs. Cameron Johnson rookie card. And Terrence Mann rookie card. Not bad. A few more packs to go. Okay, Chris Dunn, Landry Shamet, Willie Cauley-Stein upside down, Bradley Beal, DeAndre Ayton, a get out the fuck out my way Dennis Smith Jr., Quinn Cook, and a Nickeil Alexander-Walker. Prism is, let me just go to my break tracker. Prism is $5.95 divided by 10, so $59 each. If $59 each is okay with everyone, to be honest, I'm just going to break it regardless. Where are we? Team match sheet. There we go. Okay. Yeah, 12 packs to go. Just a few. Alright, we have Kristaps Porzingis, Kelly Olynyk, Luke Kennard, Nerlens Noel, Marvin Bagley III, Lights, Camera, Action, yeah boy, LeBron James, second best player of all time, behind Michael Jordan. Blow up the DMs with that. Kyrie Irving tribute and a Josh Reeves upside down rookie card. If I'm missing anything like that numbering, please spot it out. Packets in the corner. Okay. Spencer Dinwiddie, the all-time hustler. Make sure you get over and give him some money. Because he definitely needs it. PJ Tucker, Emmanuel Mudiay, Kyle Lowry, Zion Williamson for the New Orleans Pelicans arriving now. Pelicans with a spangle. Is that even a word? A spangle. A little spangle. Oh, I'm going to put that in a little fucking case. Jalen Noel, Mufundu Kabanageli, and an Allen Iverson tribute card. That is nice. That's a nice packet. What? Really? It's not numbered. $500. Someone get me a pricing on this, please. If that's worth $500, that's a double air horn. That's a Kobe.
Kobe.
That's a... That's in a sleeve, everyone. I'm just putting them in sleeves. Zion's worth $40. Nice. See, that's what I mean. Like, you get these little inserts. You don't even realize what they're worth. God, I actually was vibing that. Let's get a bit of a fireball going.
I'm a fireball.
This packet is busted and bad. Okay, we've got this one. Here we are, back. Lauri Markkanen. Michael Porter Jr. Mo Bamba. Jabari Parker. Mikal Bridges. Draft class. Ruri Hachimura. We have so many Ruri Hachimura hits. It's actually irritating. Darius Garland upside down. Rookie card. And a Rajon Rondo. Nice. So, where are you getting these wild prices from, James? Jamal Murray, Kent Bazemore, Damian Lillard, Jeff Teague. Get the fuck out the way. It's Alonzo Trier. Dwayne Wade tribute. Dwayne Dedman. And a Jarrett Culver rookie card. Oh, gotcha. Why did it go from $3 to $500? Just hype. Draymond Green, Miles Bridges, DeMar DeRozan, Russell Westbrook, Mike Conley, Lights, Camera, Action, Paul George, Marcos Luzida Silva for the Pelicans. And then, last card of the packet, my boy, up there, rest in peace, Kobe Bryant.
Kobe!
Okay, we're getting through it. The pile of cards is crazy. Miles Turner. Justice Winslow, Thon McClure, Ben Simmons, Giannis Antetokounmpo, Andre Drummond Purple, Kyle Guy rookie card, and a PJ Washington rookie card. Damn, look at that high voltage. I want a high voltage. Okay. Torian Prince, Victor Oladipo, Seth Curry, Norman Powell, Lights, Camera, Action, Donovan Mitchell. Donovan Mitchell has been a bit on fire tonight. Iman Shumpert, Nick Claxton, rookie card and a DeAndre Hunter rookie card for the Atlanta Hawks. Oh, come on. When these packs bust the corners, I get very distraught. Okay. Denzel Valentine, LeBron James, Jonathan Isaac, Jeff Green, Kelly Oubre, Darius Garland arriving now. Damian Lillard tribute. That is not numbered that I can see. And a Cody Martin rookie card. We've got three more packets and then we're going to bust this prism. And I'm hungry. Aaron 20, not bad. Okay. Dwight Powell, Kevin Huerta, Kevin Durant, Derrick Rose, LaMarcus Aldridge. Draft class 2019, Darius Garland, Paul Millsap, and Mariel Shayuk rookie card. Shayuk? Is it Shayuk or Shayuk? Shayuk? I think it's Shayuk. Okay, we're getting through it. Let's just bust through these and let's get into the next one. Kemba Walker, Jalen Brunson, Alonzo Trier, Donovan Mitchell, lights, camera, action, Joel Embiid for 76ers. DeAndre Hunter tribute card, rookie card for the Atlanta Hawks. Lucas Semi, I can never say it, for the Spurs. And Jonas Valanciunas. Last packet for the Hoops box. And then we move on to the big bad boy prisms. Dion Waiters, Reggie Jackson, Terrence Ross, Derek Jones Jr., Andrew Wiggins, Swiper to Fox. Get the fuck out of the way, Swiper to Fox. Jordan Poole rookie card and a Harrison Barnes. The pile of cards is getting big. It's getting very, very big. I'm just going to stack these a little bit better. Should have got a box. Should have brought one of the boxes over. Season ticket, Kobe Bryant. All right. That's the stack of inserts that we got so far. Now we're going into this. This is gangsta as shit. Shayuk. It's a Shayuk. In the same motherfucking time. Okay. That is the prisms we're going in. Tonight, we're all in. We're supposed to do three boxes, but we've decided as a group, pack mentality, we're going to do the fourth box, which is the prisms, which are always hectic. Did I bash the camera? This box I'm opening right now is $600. So for all those playing at home, this is $600 worth of cards right here. If I can get them out. The Panini Prisms. Let's stack them up here. Okay, let's get into it. I think I just bash this down a little bit. So I'm just going to pick it up a little. Oh, there we go. Panini Prism. $600 of pure basketball cards. Ooh, these open so much differently to than the hoops. The hoops like bust open. Well, that just like ripped. And if this is why that's a $600 box. Every card is like this. So that is Ignas Brazeskis rookie card. Larry Nance Jr. A Devin Booker hyped for the Phoenix Suns. That is real nice. And a Gorgio Dieng. So stack these. That hype, that's a beautiful card. You should feel this. It's so glossy. That's so nice. I'm going to put that in its own pile because it's so slippery. A rookie card over here. These are just at a different level of card. We also only get five cards. Oh, here we go. Cam Reddish rookie card for the Hawks. Isaiah Thomas for the Pistons. That's nice. Jalen Hands rookie card. I don't know who that is. And a swiper to Fox. Man, you feel, when you picking up these cards, you feel like every card should be a special card, but it's just normal cards. We're down to 10 viewers. Damn, we've peaked at 14, and now we've lost one. Brandon Ingram, sorry. Torrey Craig, Norman Powell, and Frank Natalika. Natalika, whatever. Mike Conley. Tim Hardaway Jr. Oh, that is sick. For the Houston Rockets, NBA finalists, Hakeem Olajuwon. That is fucking cool. Look at that photo. That's dope. Who's got the Rockets? We haven't had many hits for the Rockets tonight, so that's nice. Jordan Craddock. Jordan, that is a nice card. And then Bogdan Bogdanovic. Every Bojan is busting out tonight. Wait, well, he didn't get a little air horn for that one. That is a nice card. I like that card. The Queef, Markieff Morris. Bill Russell. Ben Simmons, hyped. That's a cool card as well. Really nice. Ben Simmons for the Philly 76ers. And Kevin Knox, the second. Fuck, these cards are sick. Oh, we're down to 9 viewers. We went back up to 11. Now we're down to 9. Fuck, what's happening? Taurean Prince. Jalen Brunson. DeMar Carroll Green. And Willie Cauley-Stein. Jack. Which, Bojan or Bogdan? Sekou Diombo, Kent Bazemore twice. If you didn't like him once, you like him twice. What is the chances of getting two base cards in the same pack on consecutive cards? That, my friend, is a angry cat. That's two sound effects combined into one because I find it funny. Oh, we're back up to 11 now. Fuck, this is exciting. I'm just watching the concurrent viewers and it's getting me jacked. Mario Hezonja, Dwayne Bacon, Jabari Parker Prism, wrong player, sick card. That's for the Hawks. That's a hit for the Hawks. If you have the Hawks, you just got a Jabari Parker Prism. And then a Josh Richardson for the 76ers. We're up to 13 viewers. Man, this is getting me super pumped. Like, everyone's jumping on for this last box, I think. Elfrid Payton. Pete Maravich for the Jazz. Oh, that's nice. This is real nice. For the Warriors, Steph Curry dominance card. And then a Quinn Cook. That's a hit. That Curry card might be nice. I sold my Curry, what was it? The die card for $70 this week. Alan Smaljek, Colin Sexton, Emergent Mofiondo Cabangeli, and Josh Okoji. What a waste of a card on Jim on. Oh God, I don't even say his name. I'm choking on my own words over here. Oh, Marvin Bagley the third. Oh, did I just do a spoiler? Cameron Johnson, Trey Young, Myers Leonard, Marvin Bagley the third. Fuck. Oh. Alright, so we have had some okay cards so far, but we're still hanging out for that signature. Wesley Matthews, I see another prism. Wesley Matthews, Tobias Harris, let's get dramatic reveal. Norman Powell, Prism. That is cool, but the wrong player. Norman Powell, Prism. And Allen's the crab. So if you're just tuning in, we're breaking the last box. We still haven't had the signature card out of this box. So if you just tuned in, you've still got some hype ahead of you. Just hold tight. You might see something spicy. Mifondu, Cabangeli. Dennis Rodman for the Chicago Bulls. I don't even know what teams I've got. Do I have the Bulls? No, I've got Pistons. Jackson Hayes, instant impact. I like Jackson Hayes personally for the Pelicans. So that's nice. Look at him going through between his legs. He's trying to do something fancy. And then Ersin Ilyasova for the Bucks. Gone pretty quickly through this, actually. Okay, here we go. TJ Warren. Zach LaVine. Another instant impact here. We've got another instant impact. This is another... Oh, no, this is Orlando. Chumu Okiki. Never heard of him. Has anyone heard of this player? Anyway. And then Zach Collins. Come on, where's this signature? We've got four prisms left and a signature card left. So something in here for the whole family. The whole family's got something in here. What about a dolphin? Could possibly get one. Quindary Witherspoon. Karl Malone, that's cool. Jimmy Butler. And Jingles. Jingles all the way. Oh, what's on for the rest of the night, guys? It's only 8:30. I feel like it's midnight. Jonas Valanciunas. Hakeem Olajuwon. We're having a few Hakeems tonight. I like this. Josh Okogie Green. Wrong player, right card. And Norman Powell for the second time tonight. Tremont Waters, our boy. Who's in the house? It's Tremont Waters. Chris Dunn. D'Angelo Russell. And Myers Leonard. Man, this is getting down to the last few fat packs here. We've got a few things to bust. We've got seven packs left. I am excited. Oh, straight away we've got a Kareem Abdul-Jabbar. I like that. It's a cool card. Here we go. Here's our signature card, and it's some fucking peasant. Cody Martin, rookie pensmanship for the Hornets. Again, we have been screwed with the signature cards. I'm going to put that in the thing. Dwight Powell, Prism. And Etuan Moore, one of my most hated players. Remember when Etuan Moore had one average season for the Chicago Bulls, and then the Pelicans gave him like $40 million? And when I say average season, he literally did fucking nothing. But he was a point guard, and they just needed a point guard, and they took a punt on him. And fuck me, like, what a joke. Anyway. DeAndre Jordan. Gordon Hayward. Emergent Kobe White. We get so many Kobe Whites. It's actually fucking nuts how many Kobe Whites we get. And a Kyle Kuzma. Who's got the Hornets? Rob. Etuan fucking sucks, man. He's so terrible. They overpaid him and then he just did nothing. He was one of those contracts that they just had to keep because no one wanted it. You couldn't even salary dump him. Domantas Sabonis. Michael Porter Jr. Dominance. Oh. Here we go. That's a nice card. Luka Doncic dominance. Who's got the Mavs coming in? The Mavericks coming in late with a card here. I can't even see him. Dallas Mavericks, James Garrett. I'm going to keep it on the screen for a little bit because that signature card was disappointing. And then Mitchell Robinson. So four packs left. I've enjoyed this break again, but disappointing on the signatures, but we carry on. Jordan Poole rookie, Marcus Morris, instant impact, Sekou Diombo, and a Rudy Gay. Heaps of Spurs in this one. My one touch didn't get a workout tonight. Al Horford, Tyler Johnson, Dominance Carl Anthony Towns, Aaron Terrence Ferguson, all up in this here. Second last pack for the evening. The pile of packs is hectic. Romeo Langford, Bismack Biyombo, Jalen Brunson, Kelly Olynyk. So this last pack has our final prism for the evening. I'm fingers crossed that it's a bit like a good prism. Let's go for a Zion prism or something. Let's go for a Ja Morant prism, please. Davidis Servidis rookie card, and they don't have any photos of him playing because he ain't played. Larry Bird, Emergent RJ Barrett. I thought we had one more prism to go, but I think I'm wrong. And that's it. That is Kevin Looney to top us off. So, I'm going to go back through it. Let's see what we got. Where are we? Let's go for all the hoops. Oh, Jesus. There is so many cards. Okay. I'm going to do a little quick recap. I'm just going to get the cards out of the way. These base cards, get out of the way. This is your Leon's Trading Card Breaks recap. God, there's so many cards. I can't even hold them all. Let's fly through. There's just too many. There's so many cards here. I'm going to sleeve this Keldon Johnson because that's also numbered. Okay, so we're recapping what we have drawn this evening. Keldon Johnson, prison. There's so many cards. I can't even get over how many cards that we've broken tonight. Keldon Johnson, numbered 21 of 49. Jordan Poole. Oh God, this is hectic. Jordan Poole, rookie. Get out of the way, swipe it to Fox. Lucas Samich, rookie. DeAndre Hunter, tribute. Joel Embiid, lights, camera, action. Markel Shayok. Rookie, Cameron Johnson, class of 2019, Damian Lillard, tribute, Cody Martin, rookie card, Darius Garland, arriving now, Nick Claxton, rookie, DeAndre Hunter, rookie, Donovan Mitchell, lights, camera, action, Kyle Guy, rookie, blah, 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 Andre Hunt, Drummond, Kobe Bryant, tribute card, that's nice, Paul George, lights, camera, action, Jarrett Culver, Dwayne Wade, tribute, Lonzo Trier, get out the lane. Darius Garland, rookie card. Ruri Hachimura, class of 2019. Arriving now, Zion Williamson. LeBron James, lights, camera, action. Allen Iverson, tribute. Rookie card for Jalen Noel. Kyrie Irving, tribute. Josh Reeves, rookie card upside down. Nico Alexander Walker, get out of the way. Dennis Smith Jr. Quindary Witherspoon, rookie. These cards are going everywhere. Cameron Johnson. Terrence Mann, Russell Westbrook, frequent flyers, Rui Hachimura, tribute. Fuck me. That's not even close to this fucking thing. Fred VanVleet, purple, Darius Garland, rookie card, Ja Morant, rookie. I'm going to slip that into a sleeve. I'm just going to put this aside. Frequent flyers, LeBron James. I'm going to slip that into a sleeve. Brandon Clark, Kobe White, tribute, Carl Anthony Towns, Tyler Johnson, numbered 11 of 15. Isaiah Roby, RJ Barrett, get out of the way, Aaron Gordon, Justin James, Devin Booker, lights, camera, action, John Stockton, tribute, Kevin Porter Jr., rookie, Jarrett Culver, arriving now, Charles Barkley, tribute, Tremont Waters, rookie, KZ, whatever, rookie, whatever this guy's name is, rookie, RJ Barrett, class of 2019, Talon Thornton, oh, fuck, who cares, Karl Malone, tribute, Rui Hachimura, purple, tribute, on-card signature of Alan Smaljak. Tyler Herro, rookie. Michael Fultz, purple. On-card signature of Chimizi Metu. Fuck me. Man, I can't. This is just insane. We have so many cards. It is bonkers. Kobe Bryant, tribute. Kyle Guy, purple of Quinn Cook. Rookie card, rookie card. No one gives a fuck. Arriving now, Jarrett Culver. Tribute, Dwayne Wade. Tyrone rookie. Get out of the lane, Giannis Antetokounmpo. Justin James rookie. Frequent flyers, Paul George. Kevin Durant, shiny as fuck. Well, that's numbered. Let's slip that into a case. John Stockton, tribute. Fuck, who cares? Lights at camera action, Giannis Antetokounmpo. Rookie card, Ja Morant, tribute. That's going in a case. Dion Waiters, Bol Bol. Kobe White. Kobe White, Mattis Thiebel, Zion Williamson rookie card. Tribute, Shaquille O'Neal, RJ Barrett, class 2019, two rookie cards. As I said, all of these cards are going into cases, but I'm not going to do them all live on camera. Zion Williamson rookie tribute. Man, who got Pelicans tonight? Tom, you have fucking cleaned up on rookie on Zion's. That is a good hit. Aaron Gordon, get out the lane. Chris Paul tribute, not numbered. No. Romeo Langford, Dion Fajar. No. Romeo Langford, Donovan Mitchell, lights, camera, action. Jalen, I don't care. Terrence Ferguson, purple. RJ Barrett tribute. Frequent flyers, Giannis. PJ Washington arriving now. Julius Irving tribute. Admiral Schofield can go fuck himself. Kyrie Irving, lights, camera, action. Get out the lane, Donovan Mitchell. Don't care, don't care. Kevin Durant tribute. Get out of the way, swipe it to Fox. Rui Hachimura. Purple of Jalen Noel. Alan Schmalajak again. Larry Bird tribute. A really cool Malik Monk. That is numbered. Game day ticket, Grant Williams. Jarrett Culver. Game day ticket. School colors, Cameron Johnson. School colors, Dylan Wildler. Gerald Blantley. Whatever. There's honestly so many cards. This is out of control. Okay, plonk them there. Frequent flyers, Miles Bridges. Jalen Hands rookie. Keldon Johnson, rookie. Victor Oladipo, lights, camera, action. Anthony Davis, tribute. Cam Reddish, arriving now. Class of 2019, Romeo Langford. This is crazy. Got no patch cards today. On-card signature of Mifonio Kadambengeli. David Robinson, legacy, sick. Colin Sexton, legacy, sick. On-card signature for Goga Badidze. Charles Barkley legacy, sick. Kevin Durant legacy, sick. School colors, PJ Washington. School colors, Brandon Clark game day ticket. Ja Morant game day ticket, that is getting a case. It's Romeo Langford game day ticket. KZ Okapella game day ticket. School colors, Kobe White. School colors, Lomenzo Dort. School colors, well, what the fuck, game day ticket. Let's get some big players. Season ticket, Shaquille O'Neal. Oh shit, I am getting worn out here. This is crazy. Jordan Poole, on-card signature. Karl Anthony Towns, legacy. Swipe it to Fox, legacy, that's sick. Shaq, season ticket. Larry Bird, season ticket. Charles Barkley, season ticket. On-card signature, Terrence Davis. Jerry West, legacy, that's sick. Marvin Bagley, third, legacy. On-card signature, Zylan Cheatham. Who the fuck is that? Oscar Robertson legacy is sick. Kyle Kuzma legacy not so much. Nazir Little, Ty Jerome, Mufondi Kabangeli, Tyler Herro, draft ticket, shiny Anthony Davis, numbered to 99. Did I spot that last time? That's numbered. We got a fair few numbered cards here. Jalen McDaniels on card signature. Legacy, Donovan Mitchell. Legacy, James Worthy. That's cool as well. Chumeku, whatever. Romeo Langford, Keza Okapella, PJ Washington. Season ticket, Kobe Bryant. Season ticket, Charles Barkley. Season ticket, Larry Bird. And another Kobe Bryant there, season ticket. Holy shit, I am nearly out of breath here. RJ Barrett. Dominance, Karl Anthony Towns. Dominance, Sekou Ademiyombo. Dominance for... Luka Doncic, Kobe White, signature of Cody Martin, prism of Dwight Powell, green, Josh Okogie, instant impact, Chumu Okiki, instant impact, Jackson Hayes, prism of Norman Powell, emergent, Mifondu Kimbengeli, dominant, Steph Curry, I might slip that into a case as well, prism of Jabari Parker for the Hawks, Man, this is bonkers. Damari Carroll, Green, hyped. Ben Simmons, this is sick. Hakeem Olajuwon, NBA finalist. Got to like, that glare's pissing me off. Cam Reddish, rookie card. Isaiah Thomas, Jalen Hands, Green, Ignas Brazauskas, rookie card. And then a hyped Devin Booker to finish it off. Jesus, that is so many inserts. It just, I didn't get a sweat tonight like I usually do, which is not, that's sad. I like sweating because it makes me hyped. But some great cards there. We got some like great cards. Regardless of the signatures, there's some decent inserts in that pack, in that break. So again, fuck me, I'm exhausted. I love this. I love doing these breaks. So I'm just going to continue to getting them going if I can get the boxes. If I can't get the boxes, we'll stop. Until that time, I'll see you next week. It's next fortnight. We've got two hoops boxes left. The price has gone up too far now. So if we don't get that Zion Kobe signature out of these two boxes, we ain't getting it. So cool. Thanks again, everyone. I am rooted. I'm going to eat some food and I'm going to sort these cards out tomorrow because it takes too long. But thank you again and I'll see you next time.
Ain't nothing but against the party. Oh shit. You done fucked up, man.